November 6th, and we're out at the Street Sign Ministry, and I brought Angelica with me. Wave, Angelica. She's holding a sign. I don't know if I can get it here like this. It says, God has a plan. God has a miracle for you. And so I have... The Holy Spirit sent me on assignment today. I had to go. I went to three different counties in the Tri-County area: Pasco, Hillsboro, and Hernando County. So this is my last stop. I'm here with Jonathan and Michael. Hi, Michael. Hi. I gotta hold the camera this way because I can't flip it. Can you see yourself?
Yes, hello.
Okay, how about you? Can you see yourself?
Yeah.
You guys have anything to say? I'm gonna post this on Facebook.
We have a lot to say. We have a record number of 26 signs out here, so the trap can see them, so everybody can see them. We have 217 honks for Jesus. We're going to get a lot more. We've been out here an hour now, an hour and a half, and we are excited. We are excited. Please pray for us. Let the glory of God fill your hearts. Thank you.
Would you like to say something?
I'm just saying this.
What's
every
it
day,
say?
You got to do
stop
this.
Stop sinning. Can you see it?
By
stop
God's
sinning.
Grace.
Yes.
Set our heart on living for Him. All our heart. All our life. All mind. Follow Him. About anything else. If you do that, you don't have to.
Praise God. That's a great message, Michael. Thank you. So that's it. I will talk to you guys later. Have a blessed day. And my sign reads, seek the Lord. And then the other side says, repent or perish. God bless you all. Bye.